क्या हुआ? उसने तुम्हें छोड़ दिया जिसके लिए तुमने मुझे छोड़ा था?
तू रोएगा पछताएगा।
Welcome back. You're here with us on Times Now. There's some news coming from the national capital. NCW takes cognizance of a TikTok video which Faisal Siddiqui allegedly uses to promote acid attack. Let's go across to my colleague Mohit Bhatt joining us in the broadcast. More on this. Mohit, give us more details.
Well, you see, a TikTok video was posted by a user in which, in a way, the user was glorifying the acid attack on women. Now, in the video, user says that if a girl leaves you or she betrays you, then throw acid on her face, and then a visual representation of an acid attack is shown. And that the boy over there was smiling. In a way, this video was completely glorifying the acid attack. And you see, TikTok is a medium on which the young generation is there. And this man also has various followers. And then after this video went viral, Tejinder Bagga, BJP leader, tweeted this video and asked the NCW chief, Rekha Sharma, to take action. And now what we are getting to know is that the NCW has taken the cognizance of matter, and NCW will take up this matter with the police and with the TikTok authority. So clearly, this video clearly glorifies the acid attack, and hence an action should be taken by the authorities, and even TikTok should also take action against this user, that they whatever they have to take. But now NCW will file an official complaint with the police.
And it's not the first time, in fact, that we have seen such videos emerging from the account of this person in the past as well, but it seems no action has ever been taken by TikTok.
Listen, that this is where everybody is raising the question that this man is a habitual offender. Earlier also he has posted such videos, but no action was being taken. But this time around he has glorified the acid attack. And you see, TikTok is a medium on which the young generation is there. And clearly, there are various TikTok celebrities which inspire various people. And if you glorify acid attack, this is something that should not be taken lightly. A strict action should be taken, because acid attack is something that ruins the life of the woman. And we know for a fact that how various campaigns have been running against this. So we have to wait and watch what action the police and TikTok will take. But yes, NCW will officially.
Thank you, Mohit, for the moment, for joining us with all of those details. With this, we'll slip into another very, very short break. More news and updates coming up.